In this video tutorial, I will show you how to georeference a topo map in QGIS. Okay, so this is the topo map. So I want to georeference this topo set and in QGIS. Okay, now first you have to open the QGIS. This is the latest version, that is 3.14 at the present. Okay. First, now click on raster, click on georeferencer. Okay. So it will open Windows. Okay. Now just click on open raster. Okay. Now select the composite. This is the div file. Yeah, okay, this one here. Now this is the topo set. Okay, this is the topo set. I open it in georeferencer. Okay. Now just click on add point. Then zoom it to work. So we need 4 points. Or you can say that is a old GCP point or ground control point. So I'm taking the first point in upper left corner, then upper right corner, then lower right corner, then lower left corner. So for a georeferencing purpose, you need 4 or more GCP point for rectification or georeferencing image. Now I'm taking the first point. You have to zoom as much as possible. Select the middle of the cross. Now click on it. When you click it, a pop-up window is open. Now you have to put, that is east and north. That is a latitude and a longitude. The east is 85. You can press a tab for going the another Y, or you can press, just click on it. Okay. Now giving the X and Y. Now click on OK. If this things is a check, that is automatically hide georeferencing window and check it. Now, so you can see there is a red point added in the image. Then take the second one. This is the point. Zoom it and just click it. And then zoom out. That is 85. You have to give the degree, then minute. So before giving the minute, you have to give a space, then write the minute. And if there is any second, you have to give another space before the edit of the second. Then the north. Taking the third point. Needed, you can just right click on it and remove. Then the point was removed. I'll show you. You can see there is a point, but when I remove the point, then that is removed. I'm taking the another time. Okay. was taken. First you just zoom in here, that is, you can see the projection is UPM and the datum is WGS84. Now go to the settings. This is the settings options for transformation settings. So give a transformation type as a polynomial one. You can give a linear or other kinds of thing also. Resampling method is a nearest neighbor root. Now the target is RS. We have to give the projection, that is WGS84. You just write as a WGS84. Okay. Now you are going. You have to see the things. This is the WGS84. Okay. This is 43.26. Yes, AGWGS, this 43.26, and just click on OK. You have to give the output raster where you want to save the modified image. Now this is the image file or document. Now I'm writing as a new folder, that is a sit, that is modified. Then just click on save and check the save GCP point, and here you will have to check the load in QGIS window. You can check or uncheck it. If you check it, then it was automatically open in the QGIS. And here you can say the QGIS. Okay. And you can, if you not check this load QGIS, then you have to open the image again. Now just click on OK. And then when the all the things is happening, you are putting the start georeference. You can see the raster was successfully georeferenced. Now just click on Evo. Okay. So this is the image. It was georeferenced. You can see the coordinate here. Now if I am going to this position, that is 85, 0 and 23, 10, you can see here the coordinate also. Okay. See, that is 85, 0 and 23. Okay. You can see that. So my georeferencing of the Topo map is completed. Okay. Thanks for watching the video.